after World War II, legendary French fashion designer Christian Dior took the Paris fashion scene by storm with his innovative designs that flew in the face of wartime austerity. Dior reintroduced femininity, luxury, and elegance back into women's fashion. In celebration of the 70th anniversary of the designer's first collection, the Royal Ontario Museum is providing an in-depth look at the evolution of the French fashion house. Drawing on ROM's own textiles, the exhibition focuses on the first 10 years of Christian Dior's haute couture from 1947 to 1957. Dior's debut collection on February 12, 1947 was a sensation which caught the eye of an adoring public and the biggest stars and celebrities of the day. It was dubbed by the press as the new look. Dior's design sent the French capital into a frenzy and injected the fashion industry with new inspiration and excitement, returning Paris to its former glory as the fashion capital. Dior believed that women were looking for something new and inspiring now that the war was over. The wartime style of sharp-shouldered suits were replaced with luxurious garments with a cinched-in waist and billowing skirts designed to enhance the curvaceous figure of a woman. The garments of the collection incorporated corsets to minimize the waist, hips were padded, and the bosom accentuated. The new look was such a hit that the name Dior instantly became synonymous with glamour and haute couture, and Dior soon became the most successful and famous fashion designer in the world. Christian Dior said, "My weakness is architecture. I think of my work as ephemeral architecture, dedicated to the beauty of the female body."